Hello, and welcome back. So finally. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh god, yes. Yes. Okay, so the story behind this game and why I'm so gaga right now, I guess. Me and my roommate borrowed this from one of our friends. And for the longest time, I thought we returned it. But it turned out I simply misplaced the disc. So for over 3 years, or for over 2 years, I've had this disc sitting in my basement. And I didn't know it. And I found it today. And I'm so excited. I absolutely love this game. One of my favorite games of all time. I am a huge fan of Bleach, for those of you that don't know. I don't care how overpowered Ichigo is, whatever you want to say bad about the show. Say what you want. I mean, this show, it may mostly be filler and everything, but damn, it has some of the best filler. And some of the characters they bring in during the filler are some of the best characters this show has. I absolutely love this show. Start to finish, all the movies, everything in between. Nothing about this show has ever made me say, "Ew, I hate this show." Same with Naruto. I can't stand Inuyasha. It's just so boring. I don't know. I mean, I just think that Bleach and Naruto do so much better than Inuyasha in every way. They just did everything right. But anyway, let's get straight into the story of this game. Well, you know, I have actually watched every single episode of the anime that is in existence, as far as I know. So, not the English ones, I've actually watched it. By the way, guys, it's fun. I have actually watched it in the Japanese English subtitled version. So, yeah, I've actually seen everything there is to see in the anime. So nothing in this will surprise me. Sure, that's going hard. We got a freaking wicked control.
After the war at the Soul Society, Ichigo Kurosaki returns to the world of the living. However, Aizen has used the Hokyoku to create a Rankar, plotting a new invasion. Aizen also takes note of Orihime Inoue's powers and orders one of the Espadas, Ukiyora Shipper, to kidnap her and bring her to Wako Mundo. Upon discovering this, Ichigo travels to Wako Mundo with Uryu Ishida and Chad to rescue Orihime.
Tango, tango, tango! X is to jump. I think. Square, 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 square. L2.
Let's go! This is Wako Mundo. Not very cheery. Nothing here.
Hey, look at that.
A castle. No, it's a palace. This must be right in time for this notice. All right, let's go!
Something and I don't remember what. But that's why I'm slapping all this stuff.
This is not a very expensive welcome. There's no time to waste. Let's keep going. Let's go. nothing to hold back now.
It's no mirage. There's no way we could be seeing one here.
Would you like me to explain to you what a mirage is? You see, when heat...
Do that again.
Kind of boring, but if it is, you guys can let me know down in the comments, which I never get comments, so whatever. Hey, menos grande.
Don't get in my way. I'm going through.
Watch out, Ichigo!
Menos is nothing.
Idiot! Don't tell that story!
I know.
Yes, I know I have a helmet.
No need to hold back now. Let's go.
I was holding off. Another one? Oh, great.
Hmph! This is the Hall of Fame.
Oh no, where is this? Got the lock on. Trophy Hunter. Have any of you ever tried sunflower butter? What do you see that? Level up. Okay, this is it. So basically, right? Those green things are soul points, and they allow you to upgrade your character. Each different thing costs. You know what I mean? So, you know, obviously there's a few different things. And you can go into other areas, and you can't move on past one thing until you do another. But I believe to the left of this is a character. So if I unlock this, it'll lead me to a character. And the same with that. Above that is a character. So I'll do this one.
You see that?
Yeah, see, this is like a character unlock. And I can't do anything else right now. But now I have a lot more health. If I swear, that's all I have to do. But yeah, eventually it'll get, and here's Uryu. Uryu has his own thing. So yeah, that's how, that's leveling up. And I'll grind that on my own. I won't make you guys watch that. Oh, I like playing as Uryu.
Ichigo, Uryu, and Chad later meet up with Ruki Akutsuki and Renji Abarai at Waco Mundo. Guided by a young Arrancar named Nell, they arrive at Las Noches. After infiltrating Las Noches, they come upon a fork in the road that branches out into five different paths. They swear to meet again and go their separate ways. But as they delve deeper, 10 powerful Arrancar called Espadas await them.
Well, no. I like the black.
Sex on the beach. Yeah. No, that's okay. You know what I have any chance of
today, do you? No. That's why I'm not buying any because I didn't have the money to pay for both of those.
Right, well,
let's go! Expected as much from your own crow base. It doesn't matter how many of them there are. It matters how strong they are.
Eat this! Take this!
Oh my god, I love Ryu. I love Ichigo. Okay. Even better than, like, original Ichigo. Like, Ichigo later on in the game, no comparison. But, I mean, standard beginning Ichigo.
Marka!
Give this message to Aizen. Tell him how crazy he is here. Tell him it's not the Soul Reapers he should fear, but the Quincy.
This is it. Sorry, I love it. And yeah, I definitely need to collect those things.
Concentration of Reishi. Once I get the hang of it, I should be able to fight even better than in the world of the living or the soul.
Okay, so... pressure boost does basically just give you I want to damage enemies with touch. Oh, cool. Hard to kill. Those trails, they're actually pretty difficult because they don't it's kind of like Galaga. But yeah, the L2 is what I was working for today.
You're mine.
It's got the hair. Now you make me angry. Take this! There is much in this world beyond your comprehension.
It actually broke the wall. That was pretty sweet. By the way, you guys, Sin has been playing Stardew Valley, and I have been watching her play, but there is no way in hell you're going to get me to play. It is much too slow pace of the game.
You don't look very tough, but there's certainly
a lot of you. It's just one after another! There's no end to this!
What's wrong? You look terrible, NGFI.
Ishida!
Come on, Arunkars. I'll fight you.
Kraven! Please, Kraven! Did you?
Of course. Who do you think you're talking to? I'm counting on you, so don't mess up.
Kraven! Take this!
Much in this world beyond your comprehension.
Just a little more. Hurry it up, Ishida.
I know. You don't have to tell me twice. In this world beyond your comprehension.
Oh, perfection. That's gonna do it for now. That's two episodes of the games episodes and two almost could have almost split that into two, but not quite. So about a 40-minute episode. still level up, Oh, okay, so I have the 900 on him.
Just as expected. I must become stronger. Just as expected.
There we go. This also, this doesn't actually spread into the other characters. This actually just is, increases what I can do with a station. So you guys know. That's basically what that does. But now he should be quite a bit stronger. Okay, so I have 2 attack up, a defense up, and a vitality up. Okay. So he should be quite a bit stronger. As always, though, thank you guys for watching. I hope you enjoyed. If you did, you know what to do with that like button down below and the subscribe button as well. But as always, thank you for watching, and I hope to see you all in the next episode.